So how does the COVID-19 virus work? It is remarkably similar to other coronaviruses, including the common cold. All coronaviruses are covered in spike proteins, and it is these that are used to enter human cells. Inside the virus is the RNA, which is like a recipe for the creation of new viruses. A distinct portion of this RNA is responsible for reproducing the spike proteins. When a virus lands on a human cell, the spike proteins allow the RNA in the virus to enter the human cell. Once inside the cell, the RNA, or messenger RNA, begins replicating the virus. Each section of the mRNA is a recipe for a part of the virus. The human cell then dies, releasing the new viruses to begin the cycle again.